Well, we're just going to take a trip back to Ireland now.
Finish it.